Okay! Well, everybody, welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's Help Wanted Electric Boogaloo. Now, unlike Help Wanted, I have never seen any sort of gameplay from this at all, because I knew that there would be a flat mode coming out, and because I don't have VR, and I'm not really a fan of VR, even though I've never actually tried out VR myself, like, I wouldn't mind trying out VR, but I don't really have the space for VR, so if I did have VR, I wouldn't be able to use VR, but, anyway, I've been waiting for the flat mode to come out, as in non-VR mode, and it's finally out, so I get to finally play this, and when it came to, like, the first Help Wanted, I kind of already seen gameplay of it, because I saw, like, Markiplier play a lot of it, but yeah, I've not seen any gameplay of this, so I'm actually kind of intrigued by this. So wait, options, graphics, colorblind, animatronic pro, where? I don't know what that means. That's an interesting one, but okay. Global quality, okay, yeah, I'll keep it medium. Actually, wait, what? I mean, will it matter? Oh god. Does it matter? Yes, apply. Like, does it matter? I don't think it's gonna matter that much. Anyway, let's go ahead and play new game and see what the heck this is all about. Fazbear orientation program will begin shortly.
Fazbear Entertainment is offering a new on-the-job training position for a future pizza professional. We would love to give you more details, but for legal reasons are unable to without a signed non-disclosure agreement.
Right.
Fazbear Entertainment acknowledges that past work conditions have not been ideal. However, we can provide you with a 100% safety intention guarantee. To accept this position, press or say 1. We didn't quite get that, but we know what you intended.
I should press 1.
Welcome to the team. Your first day starts now.
Okay. Space teleport? What? So it's acting like VR without being VR. Okay. Why can't we just move? We can move around. So wait. So okay, the whole space of teleport is literally for VR then, okay. Well, at least we can move around though. So, out of order. Okay. Pizza, pizza, first aid. In case we get hurt or die. Let's eat. Do you look at us? You do look at us. Oh, good old cupcake looking at us all the time. I like that. Oh, security breach stuff. Well, actually, no, 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 yes, no, no. Ruin, yes, ruin, yes. What am I actually doing? Oh. Okay. Okay, well, it's just a location. Ballora Gallery? Dance, welcome to Ballora's party room in... Sure? I'm guessing this is the minigame, right? Ballora's looking for you, don't let her catch you, get to the exit quietly. Okay. I don't...
For your safety, please make your way to the exit. Please make your way to the exit in 5 minutes. 4, 3, 1 minute to exit.
Right. Okay. So it's this location in 3D. That's really nice actually. Okay. That's close. Just gotta wait for that, right? Just gotta wait for the power down. Never mind! Never mind! Okay! Okay! I thought I was 100% safe, but never mind! Hi! Great. Oh, okay, well, yeah, retry. Probably not the best race to start, but you know what?
For your safety, please make your way to the exit. Please make your way to the exit in 5 minutes.
Is someone there?
Right. How do I... Okay, so I know how to avoid Ballora, but how the hell do you avoid the mini... Do you just, like, stay still and they just, like, I don't know, move away from you or something like that? Because it looked like they were constantly getting closer to me, so I don't know. Okay, I just keep them waiting.
Someone is inside.
Okay, so the mini... Let me guess, it's going to jump scare me, right? Okay, that one's a bit confusing. I'm gonna return to hub then. Because how do you... What do you do about the mini... I mean, okay, there was the tutorial. It said watch out for the Ballora mini arenas. I mean, I know what to do about Ballora, just, you know, stay still and stuff like that and don't make a noise, but what do you do about the mini arenas? Anyway, Fazcade. Bonkabon! Yes. Let's do this shit. Bonk the bonds to get a high score. Don't hit helpy. Seems pretty easy enough. Posh baby takes more hits than I take it. Okay. Do you mind? I'm trying to read the tutorial here. Alright, let's start this tutorial. Oh my good. Wait, is this the... Oh. Right. Okay, I've got to concentrate, right? Oh! Okay. Yeah. Oh shit, no, fuck. Oh no, I keep doing that. Oh my god. It's the time up. Going to target to it. I did it anyway. Okay, yeah, that's fantastic. Okay. Oh. Nice. Okay. Great, I guess. Okay, I gotta go again. Right. Oh. Okay. Oh my. Right. So if I don't bonk her, then yeah, she gets me. Okay. To be fair, that was fun. Am I? But let's just check out what the other ones are like, so... Phaser. So why are these ones? Do you have to like get coins in these to unlock more? Interesting. Right. What's phaser? So fun with lasers. That should be fun. Use the phaser blast to do shoot light. Okay. Hit your targets and don't let your score fall too far. Seems easy enough.
Step Rise. Right up, test your skills and win a prize. Do you like darts, high-tech lasers? Evergreen obsession, the real-life sci-fi laser? Did you come to the right place? Bazzer Blast has got it all. Just shoot the targets and take it.
Why am I able to do this?
Looks like we have ourselves.
When I can just look around. Interesting.
Tongue. No need to answer. Don't matter, and I don't care.
Melee.
The rules are simple enough for you to understand.
Do I just shoot it now?
That's the deal. No hand holding around here. Learn how to do it. That's what I always say.
So, are you gonna start it, or do I have to hit? What do I? What am I? Hit you?
What are you waiting for?
I don't. What? I don't. What am I waiting for? What am I? Okay, so that's. How was I supposed to know? That's it. How was I supposed to know? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Crap. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Crap. Alright. Okay, so we've got faster ones. Crap. Jesus. Actual fucking. No. No. There's too many. There's fucking. There's too many, man! Too many! Oh my actual god. Oh! Okay. Oh! It's the music! This music, is just so fire, man. Okay. Oh! I don't know how I'm getting them, everyone. I don't know how I'm getting them, but I'm getting them. Whew. Oh god, fire. Ha ha! Okay, oh god, there we go. I've got a pretty good score. Oh. Okay. Okay. It is fun! That was really fun! Oh. Okay. Well! That was amazing, actually. Wait, okay, well, I got that. Fantastic, everyone. Fantastic. So, what do we go for now? Okay. So, you do have to finish them in order to get more. Okay. Well, first of all, backstage. I can't even tell what that says. Arts and crafts. It says daycare. You know what? Let's go for daycare. Oh, arts and crafts daycare. Right. Get your hands dirty. Superstar daycare. Alright. This definitely sounds like a fun ride. Copy the art exactly? That's like the one thing I can't do in my life. Use the dart gun to shoot the objects you need. Sun, you toss them to you. Why would I need Sun's help? Don't run out of time. Sun will be very upset and turn into Moon, right? Got you, game. I've got you. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Welcome to the Superstar Daycare. You're just in time for arts and crafts. Now you just sit right there and don't move.
Right.
I'll fetch whatever materials you need, okay? Use that rubber dart gun to tell me what art supplies you need from the fun...
What am I doing? I mean, this is something I'm doing. I hope you like your new makeover. What am I doing? Wait. Done. Bro, I'm done! Okay, throw. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing.
Try again.
Wait, what?
Try again.
Wait, what?
Try again. Oh, good job.
Huh?
You have a brush? Guess what time it is? It's time to paint by numbers! Just follow the happy little numbers. They make all the hard color choices for you. When you are done, hit the button and I can evaluate your work.
Wait, what am I
waiting for? You can stop throwing things.
Never!
Very funny.
Wait, what am I? I don't. Oh! Okay.
We are making art! Do it again!
Eat? Okay.
What?
You are what you eat. You ate the glue. What's wrong with you? Oh dear.
Do it again!
I'm so confused. I'm beyond confused. What is going on? I don't.
What are you doing? Shoot the board! The board!
Is this my painting? But how do I paint? Like, it's just, how the hell do I... I can't do anything. Dip. Press. Yeah, okay.
Bad. Creative on your own time, we are making art! Once more, from the dock with Comet!
Where is this timer that keeps on timing? I can't paint you. I literally can't do anything! I literally can't do anything! What? Oh my god, that was... Okay, that was... That one was pretty bad. I thought they sorted everything out in the non-VR release, but apparently not. Ticket booth. Carousel. Okay, yeah. Let's just see how this one goes, shall we? The carousel is broke. Oh. Well, that's alright then. And we're gonna apparently fix it, like fucking Felix. Fix all the broken fuses, then replace any broken switches and turn on... Well, I'm not gonna remember any of this. Switches are too easy to repair the... adjusts them slowly with no sudden. So why this reminds me of a night for of sister location. This spring locks, maybe? I don't know. I can't remember. Repair the circuit board. Don't forget to solder in new wires with soldering. Moon. This is gonna go A-okay.
Attention! This carousel is out of service and will require repairs before we open tomorrow. That is the end of my instructions. If I had been programmed with the knowledge to fix it, it would have already been done.
The merry-go-round broke down.
Okay. Wait, where's Moon? There's Moon, hi there. Yeah, that's what you deserve for existing. Wait, actually, this is... Wait. Moony Moono, there you are. Right, so... You know what, let's try this. Oh, that actually makes sense now. Right, where's the moon? Moony, where are you, Moony? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Ah. Right, so we're almost there. We're almost there, everyone. Nice.
It's past your bedtime.
No, it's not. It's like almost noon here. Well, it's not really, but... Oh. Moony, where are you? Don't tell me you're in the fucking carousel. Moony, where are you? Where are you? Oh my... You can barely fucking see him! Oh my god! Okay.
No light.
Oh my... You are... Okay. Okay,
Naughty.
Oh, there you are. Right, okay. So, wait, hang on. How do I... What do I do here? What the f... It's not moving through. It's... I don't know what to do here. Seems I can't do anything. Plus, there's sudden movement. I'm moving it, like, all around. Nothing's happening. So, I don't know. I'm so confused. Like, I can't take this out. Can I? Can I? Oh! Of course! Of course! I mean, it should have been obvious. I'm sorry, it was not obvious. Okay, so it's now done. Jesus fucking Christ. So, solder. Soldering. Oh, I love soldering. Okay, there you go. So, right. Oh my, what the... Okay. Wait, what am... Shit. Where are you? Are you back on the carousel again? I don't think you are. Oh, no, you are. Oh, now you're here. Oh. Okie dokie, great stuff. Right, so, drop. So... Right. So... Oh my god, where are you, Moon? Moony Moono, Moono. Oh, there you are. You like being on the carousel, don't you? Wait, hang on. Do I need some? Oh! Is that one in it needs to... So is that what I needed to do? Right, okay. So now... Wow. So soldering... Oh, you know what? I think I know what to do now. Mooney, where are you? You like being on a carousel. What? Very teleporty as well. Right, okay. So, put this back on, and now get one of these. Yes. One of these. Yes. One of these. Oh wait, I need that. Yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, so, Moony. There we go, okay. So now, there we go. So, boom! Time until rest. What does that mean? What, do I just have to wait until the time runs out and then I'm good? Is that it? Although there is firing. Oh, I'm burning up the place. Oh. Okie dokie. And it's done. Okay. Okay. Yay indeed. So, what did I get? Carousel toy. I get what I play. Cool. You know what? So far, I have been kind of enjoying... Wait, new tasks. I mean, yeah, I already knew that there would be new tasks. That's... Oh, that's totally fine. Stuff only. Cold storage. Birthday time. Glam Freddy Superstar! Requires assistance delivering a very special ice cream. Yeah! Find and recover Jimmy's birthday cake. Jimmy! What happened to Gregory? From Freddy's chest cavity. Use the heat gun to defrost Freddy. So he's been frozen in time? Holy shit. Is there a diagnostic, okay. Yo, what up, Fred?
Hello? Is someone there?
I'm here.
My ocular fluids have crystallized. I am unable to process your appearance. Although we have just met, I know I am in good hands. After all, you are a Fazbear technician, are you not?
Yeah,
please
totally.
Retrieve little Jimmy's birthday cake and place it on the birthday cart. However, I must warn you. Due to extreme temperature fluctuations, I am not quite myself at the moment.
Okay.
Do be careful. Is it just me, or is the room getting hotter?
You're fine. You're fine. Oh. Thank you. Actually, what else do you need to... Great.
It happened again.
What do you mean it happened? What? Are you like Flower from Undertale? You know what happens? Okay. Fair enough. Okay, let's do this again.
Nice. Is it just me or is the room getting hotter?
You're fine.
No, not that cake. Little Jimmy's cake is trapped inside my stomach hatch. Little Jimmy would know the difference.
Oh. Stomach. So how do I get to your... How do I... Wait. I don't know, what does that mean? How do I get to your stomach? Wait, what's... I'm so confused. What? I'm not gonna press the nose again because I know that would just turn into a jump scare, but... I don't know what else... What am I doing? Like, I've heated it up. There's nothing else for me to heat up. I can't see anything else for me to... Unless... Okay, never mind. I don't know. What else do you want me to do, Freddy? Unless I have to? Yeah, no, it's just... I don't... It says to heat him up. But because there's ice... I don't... I'm so confused... I'm so confused by this one. I do wonder... I do wonder...
How many birthdays does little Jimmy have? Perhaps they are different Jimmys.
A multiverse of Jimmys is entirely possible. But... Okay. Wait. I accidentally pressed on the nose again!
It happened again.
It did. So, okay. Okay. Woo! Okay, what happens if you get too hot then? Nothing. Really? Okay. What happens if I do it to this then? Nothing?
Is it just me, or is the room getting hotter?
I don't understand this in the slightest. Battery. Where do I don't know this. What am I doing? Like, seriously. You know what, don't scare me again. We're not doing that one, because it seems like... It's so weird. Like, definitely the flat version, but it feels like the flat version is not complete. Like, you can't even play the flat version. Obviously, you can play the flat version. Anyway, food prep. L chips. Okay. So, join GLAMROCK. I don't exactly want to join GLAMROCK, but let's give this one a go. Complete the orders on... Okay, so this reminds me a lot of Security Breach then. Try them all, switch the sources. Then get to cook the food. This is Security Breach. So, okay, what am I doing here? Welcome to old chips. Hi.
Welcome to your new career in food service. It is a task so simple a human can do it. Pay attention. I am only going to say this once. Step 1. You will receive an order which tells you what food to prepare. Step 2. Make that food. Step 3. Place the food on the serving tray. Do not forget the sides and drinks. Step 4. Ring the bell when the food is ready to be delivered to a hungry guest. Receive a new order and the cycle repeats, for the rest of your life, or until you get old and are replaced by someone younger. Get the orders right or you will be severely reprimanded. You have been adequately trained, now prepare for the dinner rush.
Okay. Right. Okay. Morning rush incoming. Corn, Fazbear, Flan. I don't like how fast this is going down. Anyway, corn. Corn.
Remember the 3
things of food prep. Where's the... I guess this is the corn? popcorn. Fazbear flan. Yeah. One, two, three. What?
Pretend to agree with them.
You are slow.
You just do what? What? Fuck you! This is not my first time to jump. How dare you tell me that? Well, I mean, you're not wrong, but you know what? Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Shoot a server with source gun. Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! You don't deserve to be here. Like, how dare you tell me that I'm slow? But you're not wrong. I don't know. What am I doing? Wait, hang on. Oh! 424. Right. 424. Okay, 553.
Take forever. Why don't you?
You've got your order now. You have your order. Go away. Fucking go. Why are you still here? You got your order, right? Corn. Wait. You don't wanna. Okay. Would you wanna drink as well? Is that what you want? Okay, I guess we'll just try that again. So 153. 153, okay. So yep, okay. 424. So is this good now? What the fuck do you want from me? What the seriously, what the fuck do you want? I don't even know. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Sorry. But fuck off. Like, I gave you what you wanted, so fuck off. I don't even know. I got the corn. I got the other one. And, okay, so... Is it because I didn't do it in time? You know what? I'm gonna try that again. Is it because I didn't do it in time, or is it because I did it wrongly? I need to find this out. So okay, we've got corn and chica. Okay, so corn. So this is the corn, right? So 1, 5, 3. Okay. So then chica skinny. Yep. So 5, 3, 3. Yep. Okay. So is that good? I don't get it then. I don't understand. You know what? Back to Harb. Fuck it. Sorry. That. Don't like that one. In the slightest. Because I feel like I'm doing something right, but it's telling me no. You're doing it completely wrong. And I'm like, okay, but you're not telling me how I'm doing it wrong. You're just telling me that I'm doing it wrong. So. Anyway, actually, what's this? Can we do this? Can we? Interesting. Captain Foxy's, log ride. So, we set sail for Captain Foxy, pillage, Wild West. Let's do it. Shoot targets to get... Okay, simple. Yo, what up, Pyro Fox?
Welcome to Captain Foxy's Cowboy Adventure. Use them there head cannons to shoot anything that moves.
You're moving!
I'll give you the old cactus keelhaul. Have a rune tune time,
Eva. I mean, you're moving! End up like you? I wouldn't mind that. What? Dude, I can't fucking see anything. Oh, okay. Nice! Okay. Ooh. How dare you not get that one? Okay. Good. Yep. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. Oh. Oh, this one's a bit more difficult. Good. Oh, well, I can't get all of them. Great. Okay. Okay, well, yeah, I'm not guessing. Okay. Is someone doing a controlled shock? They better not be doing a controlled shock. That would be very, not good. I'm not gonna get jump scared, am I? No, I'm not. I'm not. Okay, good. So, alright. Good. And come on. There we go. I got all of them. No, I haven't. Shit! I thought I got all of them, man. Come on, man. Help me. You're giving me the right direction. Send me a controlled shock. This is concerning. Okay. I know I missed one. That was my bad. Are we here, though? We are maybe here. Did we do it?
There's golden in there, Hill.
I was gonna say, what the fuck was that? Oh my bloody Jesus Christ, okay. My god, come on, come on, come on. Okay. How fucking long is this fucking ride, man? Like, what the... Okay. Fucking, okay. Just bones everywhere, man. Just everywhere. Fucking, oh my... Okay, I got it. Oh my actual, there's so many. How? Good, okay. Yo, this vlog is so right. I mean, this ride is so long. Fucking English. Yo, and a bottle of rum. Okay, good. No, you got that. Jesus fucking, oh my. What the f- Okay. How do I have so many fucking bullets though? Oh my! Okay. Good. Okay. Good, okay. I got most of them. That's the main thing. Are we done? Like, are we... We're not even... Okay! Well, almost 3,000! I call that an absolute win, yo. Another one. So let me guess, this is the gun, right? Yeah. Had a feeling, okay. So, will the other one get unlocked? That's the question. Will the other one get unlocked? So...
Eyes above.
I'll be with you right in a moment. I'm just gonna... Look at my prizes, that's cool. Anyway. We still can't come in. Interesting. Okay. So, fuck that one. fuck that one as well, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Phaser blast. Cold storage. You know what? Let's do phaser blast, western. Yeah. This will be the last one that we do with the video, though, and then, we're gonna go over to the fortune teller, unless I've destroyed my opportunity, which could be the case, maybe. Use the phaser, I already know. Alright, let's do this. Oh, wait. Wait, oh. Oh. Okay. Let's see how this, wait, so... Ah. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, I was gonna... This one's interesting. Wait, Wait, are you telling me that I've also got to use the fucking gun as well? No. No, there's no way. Where's the gun? Well, I don't even have the... Oh, no, I do have the... Oh. That's so weird, though, how you have to... Right, okay. I don't like how you have to use the gun and use the... I don't like that. Oh, my God, 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 oh, my God. Oh, my God. I am not a fan of that, not gonna lie. Though I could get, like, a... bunch of score, right? Oh, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Fucking, okay. Okay, oh my God, dude. Hit 20, okay, that's great. Right. Great, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is too much. This is too much for my brain. This is too much for my brain. Oh my God. Okay. I need to be fit. This is... No. Okay. Get out of there. I mean, I don't even... I don't, like... Do I need to hit the other? I don't know. Because this is phaser blast and not bowl blast. So... Okay. 3,000 score. This is the end, right? Oh, okay. Okay. I see maybe... Well, right, so this is like the final round, right? Yeah, this is like the final... Your... What? What? You can't be... What the... Why? Why would you do this to me, game? Why? Why would you... Oh my God, this is too much for my brain. Too much for my brain, bro. Okay, so trash in the game. Okay. Well, you know what? Let's go ahead and see what more fortune is, right? Consult the Mystic Hippo. Your time to shine. Wait. I can just grab this. Okay. Hey, I consulted you! Fucking talk to me for- Wow, we're just all scammed. Change, 1, 4... Why do coins keep on destroying me, like? Does my character, like, destroy coins? I'm totally not confused by any of this in the do not touch. I'm touching all of you now. Wait, actually. Hey! Fun with these paintball guns, nice. How would you like that? How would you like that cupcake? Wait, actually, yeah, let's get the phaser blast one. Because that one's way more fun. Actually, it's less fun. Well, you know what? That's going to be it for me playing Help Wanted 2 for now, at least. Unless I understand how to do the rest of them, this might be my only video of me playing this, I don't know. I don't even know why this is called Help Wanted. I guess it's because the help is needed in these areas, in these minigames, maybe. But if you guys have enjoyed this, what's this? Is that something here? No, I thought otherwise. If you have all enjoyed this video, please do leave a like down below, and I shall see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody!